What if I tell you guys?
Yada yada yada.
I can start talking.
That's me.
Okay.
Are you guys coming back to Hamra or are you guys going?
They're going.
We have
our cycling trip. Around that. New stuff.
Where's the camera hole? Okay, never mind. Okay.
It should be there.
Yes?
Too much.
Back okay. You start.
What are you looking at? Hi guys.
No.
No.
X.
X. X.
You started recording, no?
Yeah, it's recording. It's recording.
So you're gonna introduce our actual names, please.
And then yeah.
Then
you can cut that part. Like you know, say it. Like cut it out. Like right after you all say no. That should be in it too. Like you know.
Yeah, that's it. That's
yeah.
Works for me.
Okay. So I am. I'm Kashyap.
It's a really bright sunny day.
It's a bright sunny day
nice
here in TMS.
And I didn't have breakfast.
Blah blah blah.
This guy is Jesus.
Yeah, I know.
Fat Jesus.
Yeah.
People will probably unsubscribe.
No, right now, before. Right about now is when they all unsubscribe. So let's like, you know, just introduce us. Hi, I'm Kashyap.
I'm Abhijit.
I'm Aditya. I am Rahul Chanbhai.
I'm Pranava.
JB.
So, yeah, we are. What we call it?
We'll tell you at the end.
Yeah,
about getting on the end.
We still haven't figured out a name for our shenanigans. So like, you know,
this is our
we're
first
just gonna, ride, yeah, we're just gonna wing it. So yeah, let us know what you feel in the comments below or whatever. So,
right now we're really hungry.
Yeah. What
how much
cash do you
have? Like I have, my mom gave me 100.
100. 100.
47.8.
This is Shanbhag. Okay. He's a piece of
classic
shit.
Classic Shanbhag.
Nice to meet you.
It's a bigger
likewise,
piece of shit.
Nice to meet you. Yeah, this is another piece of dirt. Not a bigger one, like...
Let's call him Heisenberg.
The same. Yeah, he's Heisenberg.
So, scary things.
No more peace signs.
Okay, guys.
Okay, let's go.
Let's start. I'm really hungry.
Yeah. Abhijit won't be with us.
This is gonna be official
of
sign.
I came in my other ride today.
He has diarrhea.
Yeah.
I got my
he came on his Benelli TNT.
And he has diarrhea.
Sick dude. That's so sick.
Drop
Abhijit
a like.
Got
drop a like for him.
Yeah.
And don't
see
forget to subscribe. That's in the end.
That's it. Yeah. See, that should be in the vlog.
Yeah, started from the college.
Right now we're in
near Chain College, BV Puram, and we've already lost one of our
riding staff guy.
Yeah, we don't know where he is, he's not
answering the phone.
What do you suggest?
This crisis is completely over.
We hope he's alright.
I hope he will be alright. Yeah. From the bottom of my heart, I hope he's completely fine. Let's not worry.
Audi S4. We finally found him after 1 hour.
What is wrong with you? What is wrong with you?
Wait, where's the camera?
God damn, I look hot.
Okay, let's order.
Okay, now we are ordering the food, waiting for the waiters.
But it was actually sucks.
You can look at them there. Those are the waiters. Peace sign. Yeah.
So happy.
Yeah. Like wondering how to like figure out the menu. Can't read anything on that. There's some various can go. Yeah. The people are ordering there for us.
Say hi.
Then we have this guy here who I'm just do something.
Hi.
just waiting.
How's the pad thai?
Not because this is some kind of sauce. I don't know, maybe they got it from the devil's pit or something. It's so hot. See it? Yeah. It's like pickle. This guy has a sauce. Total on 4 on 6. Yes.
Yeah,
it's
single. Time for Momo.
Guys, good speed. It's squishy and soft inside.
How much do you rate out of 8?
I'd say 6.
6 out of 8.
Why, not bad. It tastes pretty good.
Wet stir fry and chow mein noodle.
Sambar, weird darling.
It's kind of good, but personally, I would feel that the size of the noodle good. Is bigger. Like I am.
How was the big bite?
X.
Nobody can X.
This is definitely better than chow mein noodles.
Where the kind of
I don't think so.
X.
Where the kind of shanta X people.
You can't X.
Can X.
How does it taste? It is a bit spicy.
Okay, pretty deep dish and there's some tomato, onion, kind of fun stuff.
Oh. We totally spent 420 rupees. 420 rupees on food. Was it worth coming all the way here?
Kind of. Let's make it into ratings.
How much do you rate?
Out of
5.
It's a 3. We spent about like 20 minutes searching for the place.
So yeah, that's a disadvantage.
It's fine coming here.
How much do you give out of 5?
Let's say the taste was
X.
7.5.
We are rating out of 5.
Okay. So that will be about like 3.7. 3.7.
Okay.
The taste.
My favorite color is blue.
And
I'm not gay.
This song is Made in China Adin.
Yeah. It's ironic that we are in Tibet and Western. China.
Let's refrain ourselves from like, you know,
and
unloading our dogs
here. Yeah,
it's
our life here.
How much do you rate?
The momos were really good. I like that. This, not so much. It's kind of dry, so probably a 3 on 5, right? I'm rating on 5.
I would give 3.69. I'll get 3.69, but because of the location, I'll get at 0.169.
Yeah.
So that's 3.5. It was
we're on Brigade Road
next to some complex. We're buying soda and kulfi. We talk about kulfi, street food. I'll go and get my soda. Talk about kulfi, dude.
Yeah. Talk, idiot.
It's good, it's cold, it's hard, it's cozy. What's new?
So yeah, nothing's new.
We went to a Tibet restaurant. Then we had soda and kulfi. Done for the day.
Yeah, please subscribe to us. I do this as a hobby, so yeah. It'd be nice to see Singapore.
There's a metro going. Say bye to Heisenberg and Sandberg. Hello, and bye now.
Bye.
Let us know how you like it.
Just please comment what you feel.
Below.